cameras on the side. All right, everybody. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Woo Woo Show. And Woo Woo Show had a transition, which now Woo Woo Show is all English from my end. But depending on my special guest, I will translate it. I will speak to them in Chinese or Taiwanese, and then I will translate what we talked about together. I'm very happy that today my special guest, Louis Lin. Louis, 你中文名字是什么？
林彦华。
怎么讲？
双木林。然后颜色也去掉叶部彦。
啊，是要念四声。林彦。
中华民国的华。
华。Okay, great. So, gotta get inside more, 这样才看得到你哦。林彦华。So, here I am. For you to know a little bit of my background, I am a Kaohsiung-born American, and what that means is I have no clue. I don't know anything about Kaohsiung or Taiwan until recently moving back about. When I say reason, it's been 11 years. 我谈快十一年了。
哦、
oh, yeah. ，
那
么久。I know, right? Louis and I met before. I'll go into that later with everybody. So I've been back, and my Chinese was learned here in Taiwan.我在台湾学中文的 So right now with my audiences that wants to just hear me speak English. So right now I'm doing all English except for my special guest. So right now when he said his name, I know him as Louis. 然后他的中文名字是 Chinese name 林彦华 See like I'm when I read it, it means nothing to me. 对我来讲，看你的名字根本就是 characters, you know. So.I'm loving this new process because I'm learning a lot with the people I meet, and he is my first special guest. 你是我第一个 all 英文的全英文的直播的那个来直播的那个特别来宾了。So today, 我让你先自我介绍 You can say English, Chinese 都没关系 and I will translate it, okay?
好，大家好，我是林彦华。那我就是今天直播是要讲解按摩跟我经营 IG 的方式，对。
Okay, so Louis just said that, like, hi everybody. Today he's gonna share his experience as a professional masseuse. We call him, you know, massage therapist. 那是比较专业的。So massage therapist, and also how he has almost 17,000 followers on Instagram. That's 16.9, 对不对？就是你这样 16.9 是16,900
对
我看了已经快17,000了 That's great 然后我们会今天跟他 like you know we're gonna go through this process and your journey together but 我们先跟大家说我们是怎么认识的
好
okay so I'm gonna tell everybody how we met 你要不要跟大家说我们怎么认识的
中文
你讲
我们在微棋之前连左营有个连词坛那我们那老师是都是来表演唱歌，然后我就慢慢认识。
嗯哼，
对。
So we met at a place, and then Wiki 那时候就是 Wiki。
对 ，Wiki。
Back then， 哎，那时候是几年前啊 ？When was it？
是哦，五六年前。
五六年 ，so about 5-6 years ago， I met Louis at a place called Wiki, and it's at the Lotus Pond. And Lotus Pond just recently, there was an outdoor event by the Kaohsiung government with Urban Media.Collaboration, Heineken actually co-sponsor, and I just went. 最近才去莲池塘有一个活动，啊，就从那边过去有看到。So we met at this bar, like an outdoor bar, right?
现在
别人在经营，我也不知道是谁。对 ，somebody else is there now. But we used to meet there. I used to perform there, and Louis knew. 那个时候我中文根本对不对？ 5-6 years ago, my Chinese was horrible. He's like, you just got better. Like, you know, it happens. Like, you learn. 你在直播上 like in the live stream, I was actually a bilingual host before. You all know that. So, 我现在就是 all English, 比较 comfortable. My Chinese, like the translation, I said that before. So, since we've seen each other 5 years ago, 我五年后就没看到你了嘛，
对
不对？So what happened to you? 你这过程中怎么就都做了什么事情、啊？
就是我后来没有工作之后，我学习了按摩业按摩，然后所以慢慢，然后在因为按摩业时间很弹性，我就会经营 IG， 就是推广，想说多拍想做自己想做的事情，
嗯、
然后才有现在 IG 肉燥饭。
嗯哼。So What he said was he was actually a server. 那个时候就服务员，服务生嘛。
对，服务生。
And Wiggy, he was a server. So after he didn't, after Wiggy closed, he had no jobs. So he would start thinking what he needed to do next. And so he started to train as a massage therapist. And he chose that career because.To him, the time 比较 flexible, right? The time is flexible. He's shy. 他听得懂英文，只是现在很久没讲。It's been a while for him to speak. He understands what I'm saying. So we'll just give it easy for him today. So he started thinking that he loves massage therapy. So he went into this profession. And then the time of his schedule for work, it's more flexible so that he can also do his Instagram posting, right? 那你为什么会这么多的行业？你为什么会选那个按摩？
哦、因为家人有在做，这算整复。
什么是整复？
整复就是敲骨、整骨。
哦，但是是外西式的还是中式？
中式的，中式的整骨。
哦，好酷哦！
所以跟着协会上课，上一年之后，我才来学。可是学的跟职场上是不一样的。
嗯
学的是很单纯的，可以帮家人、帮朋友，但是职场上是会比较深奥、深入。
Of course,
对
of course. 深入一点。So I asked him why he got into this profession. He says actually family members are also in the field, and his family members are chiropractors, but Asian style chiropractors. 哎，中式跟西式可能不一样。
对，应该不太一样。
So Western and Eastern chiropractors are very different, but his families are from the East style.
中式应该比较痛。应该会比较痛一点。
He said Chinese, the Asian style chiropractor probably hurts more. So he through the association in Taiwan, he learned first to help out the family, and then he ventured off getting his license. 后来拿到你的那个嘛 ，license 嘛，对不对？
台湾现在有证照
，Wonderful，
但是目前还不够广，没有很多人考。
Okay, so Taiwan has now brought in it where he can get his official license, but not a lot of people went for the test, but he did. 他有去拿 So that's where he's now. 那为什么选到来不老松？这是我第一次来，很漂亮。It's gorgeous here, guys.
对
I'll let you know more.
目前在台湾不老松品牌是比较知名度比较大。
哦，是这样子。
对，而且他行销方面也比较好。
Okay. So Louis says, from all the other places that he's been in.不老松 a name is a ageless, endless pine tree. So he decided to come working with this company because their reputation in Taiwan is well known in this field. 就是他们的品牌嘛，对不对？ And also we're at the new location here in 高雄。我们来的地方是新的那个地点。
对，八月才刚开幕。
So they just opened here in 左营 in 左营。Around August, and let me just quickly tell everybody, this location Zuoying is near where I live, which is kind of there's big arena around, and there's also a hotel called H2O. 这个地方好像就是很多比较公，怎么跟大家解释左营？怎么解释左营？觉得
它是目前算左营，算是高雄第二，应该说比较集中在。慢慢大家会往北高雄里。
OK, 这是北高雄嘛，
对
不 对, 对
北高雄。
So, 高雄 City is actually, we have 北高雄, which is Northern 高雄, and we have 南高雄, Southern 高雄。So, this area now, 北高雄, is,
比较闹热闹的地区。
It's very, very prosperous, and a lot of people who are, a lot of people live around this area. So, I mean, this place is gorgeous. I will do a proper...video to yeah it's near the big arena that's a big staple here in Kaohsiung in the future I'll quickly do a video of this place I highly recommend here I just got my before the live I got my massage like foot massage in US 跟你说美国国外都是全身的很少看到这一种脚的那个按脚的按摩 so what I got was a foot massage anybody who's ever traveled to Taiwan would knowStandard foot massage is through your pressure points, 对不对？我们的脚部的按摩
比较多，
就是穴道，
穴道比较
，Yeah. So it's pressure point massage, and I will do a video.
身体的相对位置。
Oh, okay. So he said because the pressure point actually goes through our whole body, and with the whole body massage, this is very common in Taiwan. It's you know 脚部按摩好像在台湾很普遍嘛，
对
，right? It's very common in Taiwan. So he chose this location to come. 那你在这一个行业做多久了？
五年，
真的
快五年，
真的就是
今年过年就五年了。
Okay, so I asked him how long has it been in this field. He says, since upcoming Chinese New Year. 是 New Chinese
对，
就临着嘛，
新年开始。
So upcoming Chinese New Year will be his fifth year as a professional massage therapist. Now, let's go into your, 我最好奇的 I'm really curious about this Instagram page because it's funny. Let me just explain this to everybody. 我要跟大家解释为什么我觉得很可爱 It's actually really cute. 你的 Instagram page 跟你是
完全不相关
So, you see, if anybody who's on Instagram, you'll see.Instagram, it's like, okay, let's say this is Instagram. You see his head, okay? 你看到他的照片 his photo. He's eating a noodle. 他在吃面 oh, he's eating a noodle. And then underneath, you know, everybody shares what they're about, what the page is about. 大家会讲这个方面是什么他就讲肉燥饭
对
He says Taiwan, it's Taiwanese style, Miss Pork Rice. That's it. Okay, when he first started, it was that.And then there's nothing on that page. 那个里面真的都没有任何跟你的。
完全，只有一篇刚开幕的时候有发一篇，其他完全跟我的职业没有关系。
So on the whole page, there's only one post. If you go check it out, Louis Lin, L-O-U-I-S, apostrophe was the underscore, the underscore L-I-N on his Instagram, Louis underscore Lin, L-I-N.You'll see throughout his page, there's only one post about his profession as a massage therapist. Everything else, it's about food. And it's only 肉燥饭 in Chinese. And it, what it is Taiwanese style minced pork rice, right? Okay. Why? 为什么肉燥饭 Why?
我想要找自己想要吃的然后也比较好经营，因为肉燥饭它不用太多的角度，不用拍得太美，但是它就是很直接，只要拍食物就好，所以是很好经营，也很好上手。那也不知道，就慢慢的一直粉丝就是上去，然后就慢慢大家，可是因为也很多人帮忙，对，
我们可以等一下聊到那个很多人帮忙这句话。He said a lot of people also a lot of good bloggers and people are kind to him, so they help him.Build up his Instagram viewers, 对不对？就是你的粉丝嘛。But, he said when he first started, he just wanted to share his love for 肉燥饭. And he didn't think really through that process, he's gained the reputation and the viewers and the fans in 3 years. 三年嘛，就整个三
年
嘛 three years. So, 但是你刚出经营的时候，你是有想你所谓经营就是因为热爱还是有想说有可能有一天可以往这个也是一个斜杠生活的那个工作
完全没有想到说会有 这么这么多粉丝量就当初只是兴趣想说吃肉燥饭然后也不用太不像咖啡厅啊不像一些甜点店这么多、嗯、这么的想要美感不需要因为它只是台湾本土的肉燥饭、
okay.
所以还蛮接地气
嗯好When they say 本土 and 接地气 it means very, very local cuisine. So it's like a lot of times when you go to 肉燥饭 restaurants are more like mamas and papas, 就是那个很小就是很当地的那种小店
对
但是 that's like the local food here in Taiwan is phenomenal. Even 高雄 is so many great places to eat. So for him,Obviously, 肉燥饭 is a popular, our standard, 我们台湾人的一个 our standard cuisine. So it was something, yes, 小吃 it's like little eats that he wanted to share with people. 那你表示你是当地高雄人？
对，我高雄人。
So he's from 高雄 born and raised here. 你就是在这里出生，然后在这里，
然后住
住高雄。So for him, he's born here and raised and has been here his whole life.I, on the other hand, is born in Kaohsiung, but I've been raised in the U.S. and recently coming back. 我们两个就差在说一样在高雄出生，对不对？
对，但
是我离开回来，
经历不一样。
对啊，但是我们两个就是因为他人很好 ，He's a great guy, guys. I remember out of all the employees, 那个时候你知道我对你印象深刻 ，because out of all the employees, he was always so friendly. He knew I couldn't speak Chinese, and when our band is performing, I need help. He was always good at helping, and I'm a fast talker. 我讲话很快，我说当初在那里中文不好，就是我需要帮忙，你都会帮忙。And I'm a fast talker, especially when I'm drinking. I'm like.我喝酒后就叭叭叭叭叭，但是他就是很努力的听 ，and 我为什么会讲这一点，你知道吗 ？Why I'm saying this is because, there's times when I needed something, 因为在 perform 表演 ，I needed something very fast. I have asked other employees 帮我的忙 ，I have asked other people 我请人家帮忙，有的讲了几次都从来没有回来 ，Nobody ever from that place that actually I have asked something, they will go say okay, they go and they never came back.然后除了你跟另外那位男生叫什么名字
Jimmy
that's right him and Jimmy were the only two that was so helpful you see them run around 永远忙着就是一直跑整场、
oh, 对对对
然后跑完了要回去收东西 so every time he goes around come back he would be like Cindy do you need anything or the bands do you need anything and they're always so attentive 你们就是很细心所以我觉得这个区块呢真的很棒
对
Yeah, I got, and for him, you can tell, 因为他是那个for as a massage therapist, I have injuries before for playing piano. 我受过伤、mm. tendonitis, 就是那个好像就是身体里面那个拉伤的。
那算职业伤害。
对，职业伤。So it's a professional pain. And so when I go through my pressure points, a masseuse, they see it like this is a little girl. 平常看我小子就是可能就这样子而已。就是
很重。
对 ，easy, right? No, I'm like hard. I need a hard, right? So he was just like, Cindy, you're really tight. 他刚才就是说你超硬。
超硬。
你的硬是怎么硬？你自己说一到十好了 ，one to ten。
那应该七八九有。
真的有吗？
七八九应该。
Oh my god, he said number around seven.
需要一点力量。
Yeah, for him, he's a little tough guy. 就是，但你按的时候，我还觉得刚刚好。
哦，那可以再重一点。
So he can go harder in the future. 好，那我们讲到这一点呢，我们现在是不是可以先听你？就是我们边吃，我相信我们的客朋友可能会想看
肉
燥饭。
OK.
我们I'm gonna share it because what I thought we can eat.And then chat because you can see his massage. Yes, you can see his massage part on my added video later on. But today I wanted to share with you his first post of the 肉燥饭, the Taiwanese style minced pork rice, to show you why is this place so special to me, why is it so good. And I don't know much about 肉燥饭, so we're going to ask him a little bit of the history. 我们会问他那个历史, so let's see. Oh, let me show everybody the little box. Guys, this is cute.
小心。
Okay, 好。I'm going to show you this before we open it up. In Taiwan, this is just, if you come to Taiwan, you'll know, our to-go boxes is very traditional.这是台湾的那个嘛，对不对？
对。
It's a little, and this is to-go box. It's just a box, but guess what, guys? We use rubber band to hold it up. You know, we don't do it in the U.S., and I'm sure other countries do it differently. But in Taiwan, most of the local really good food places, they do it this way. And then this is the rubber band, and then you open it up, and then there you go. This is what Taiwanese style mince.Pork rice looks like. I don't know, it's even YouTube. 等我一下 I'm going to show my. 没关系 Let me just open it up. There you go. Oh, it's so glistening. It's very glistening. So it's really good. 那我知道说有时候肉燥饭跟卤肉饭 There's braised pork rice and minced pork rice. Is there any difference?
对
不一样吗
其实是一样的意思它只是北中部都是卤肉饭，那南部是肉燥饭，就像我们地瓜球跟 QQ 蛋，大家也会不知道要怎么叫，但一样的意思就是这些东西都一样。
OK，
但是可能有些配，可能加的比例会不太一样。
好 ，So what he said is that the name 肉燥饭 and 卤肉饭 comes from a different region. On up north, they call 卤肉饭。 And Ruru, the Ru means braced. And then down south, we call it Rou Zao Fan, like mist. And he says sometimes it's just the main ingredients in there. It's a little bit, you know, more or less depending on what ingredients. But you can see earlier when I show it to you. The best part about this is the fatty pork. 都肥肉就是不够肥肉真的不好吃，会吃的人都知道，这个对不对？这个不够肥肉不好吃，这个不够肥肉。When it's not enough fat, guys, my hands are clean, so I'm gonna show it to you.
汤匙，
那汤匙会看不到，我想让他们看我的。那个 ，When I say fat, this is what I mean. Do you see this? That's all fat. 我讲的是这个。你看里面看白色的 ，When you see it like.Why? That's all fat. That's all fatty pork. I'm sorry to my vegetarian viewers. 我吃素食的朋友 like I'm sorry, but that's good. 很好吃。
对。
OK. 那为什么这一家的名字是什么？
五十五年大肠猪血汤。
什么叫
五十五年的大肠猪血？
所以它的等一下 wait, 它的店的名字跟
就是大肠猪血汤，
但是跟这个肉燥饭没有一样的。
没有没有一样的。
That's hilarious. Okay, so this particular place is his favorite place. And the funny thing is, the name of the restaurant is called 55 Years... 什么？猪血？
大肠。
哦，大肠。
肠子。
Pig,
英文要怎么讲？
Pig intestine soup. Pig intestine pork blood soup. 诶，这样翻译成人家家血。I think you're kind of freaking out.
国外应该没有。
I used to freak out. I was like, what? Who? Wait.
台湾都把内脏拿来煮。
我觉得就因为我听说就是不会那个啊，才不会浪费掉啊，对不
对？
Asians don't waste anything. 对不对？我们亚洲人就是
对亚洲
不浪
费。
We don't waste anything. So we're big. Yes, we're big on like intestines and the inside part. So this is.Though they're selling this, but they call it
肠子就是这个
okay,
这是肥肠大肠
They call it pork intestine pig blood soup. That's the name of the restaurant, right? So this is the, oops. This is the, can you see it? That's the pork intestine. Let's show it over here. Okay, that's the pork intestine. So they cut it in little like circles like this. Okay. Oh, this is so great. All right, why don't I just take a bite first? See, I have to get through my. 我就我自己这关一定要先过来。I usually when I eat this, I have to be like, and not think about. 不要想。嗯，它处理的很好。
对，它没有，它处理蛮干净的。之前处理的蛮干净。
Oh wow, guys, you can't taste the.
不会有像一般会有腥，猪肉腥味。
Mm-hmm. Pork has that very, especially intestines has that very. 他们说腥味。It has that scent, very scenty. But this, I don't taste it at all. It's kind of chewy, but I can taste the fatty part of it. Mm-hmm.
对，这个是蘸酱。这。
He got sauce for me today too. 哎，这蘸酱怎么蘸酱？
这个要
拿
吗？
不用。好。啊，这个什么蘸酱 ？This is the sauce.
豆瓣酱，台湾的豆瓣。
哎，台湾豆瓣怎么说？这是 Taiwanese style special sauce.
辣酱，甜。算甜的
It's a little bit sweet with soy and also
偏甜的辣椒
Also they have thank you. So it also have like a 豆瓣 is kind of like a it's a some kind of plant like vegetable thing. I don't even know what's the name of it. There we go. Ooh, came down. So this actually is the standard 基本的 standard sauce to go with the soup 对不对？
对
For like.Okay, now I'm gonna. This, the next part is the hard part. 下一段，猪血 Now I'm gonna eat. Now I'm gonna eat the pig blood. My brother actually loved the pig blood. My brother. Well, my goal, my brother and I, when we come to Taiwan when we were little, 以前小时候来说 don't tell us what it is. We have to eat it first. 就先吃，然后。好吃，你再跟我说。If you tell me in advance what this is, 你跟我早说的话，我不会吃的。There's no way. There's no way. So I'm stuck on 像猪血。Taiwan has some 猪血。猪血就是那个黑色的 ，the black
米米血。
米血。
米血。对，像南部，南部就是米血，米猪米血。
米血糕，米血糕。
北部有人叫猪血糕，就是用花生粉，沾花生粉、香菜。
哦，
有印象吗？
我看过，
对，
但我到现在那个不能克服。
高雄没有，
真的、
哦。北部
，OK，
但是现在高雄也有了啦。
好，所
以手法也会不一样，
手法不一样，
但是东西是差不多。
OK，
米雪跟猪血糕。
好 ，Louis just explained it to me. There's another way they make pork blood.It's with a kind of black rice, okay? I can't get over that. Till this day, I still, not really, I can't eat it. And in Taipei, up north, they eat it with peanut butter powder. Down south, they just eat it the way it is. And they put like spring onions. 是 spring onion 嘛，哈，对不对？
对，我昨天有查了一下，
真的
哈，是米雪。
Okay, guys, let me show you.
北部好像是猪血糕。
真的哈。So, 南部 we call it 米雪糕。And up Taipei North, they call it 猪血糕 and 猪血糕 literally just spells out pig blood rice cake.
都是一样
的。对 ，Okay, let me show you. Oh God, this is. Guys, look, this is pig blood, and when it's hard, it's like gelatin. Okay, this is pig blood. Okay, and I haven't had one in a long time. 我好久没吃了 so let's try. I'll see what it tastes like. Okay, guys.It just tastes hard. It doesn't taste like any. 吃起来没有像什么味道。
对，它是沾酱会比较明显一点。
No, I just taste the sauce. 我只吃到 sauce. I just taste the sauce. Doesn't really taste like anything. But pig blood, pig blood. 那 it's okay. 我可以 handle it. 但是就是 I have to get over it in my head. I can't think about what it is. So.I'm good. That's good. Let me try the soup, though. 我想喝汤。
可以。
那你当初是谁介绍这个地方 ？Who introduced you to this place?
我经意发现的，就是我吃了很多间。不管它是有名没有名，我都会去吃。那就误打误撞，而且这间也太特别了。后来才慢慢才知道，其实很多人都知道这间。
Oh, really?
对。So, 可是它不是吃名气，它也不是连锁店，它就是小店而已，小吃店。
So Louis just said that since he loves minced pork rice, he goes and discovers these new places. And this place is a tiny little place. And he was surprised that like, he found it by surprise, but he was surprised later on to find that a lot of people know this place. You know, one of my LinkedIn followers, she is a real estate agent in Kaohsiung. And when I posted about this show, she was like, this place is yummy.Yeah, she said it. 她就说，我在 LinkedIn 有了那位，对不对？我说那个中介。She said, 她就说这间很好吃。So I was like, I don't even know these places, so that's crazy. All right, 那你有没有什么想跟我们分享的？
分享说，
去到我要吃这个了。I'm gonna eat this. 你先不吃啊，就陪我，就靠我
吃。这些肉燥饭比较味道比较重，比较
怎么样的重？
卤汁比较浓稠，比较属于浓稠的一点。它不像一般的肉燥的卤汁这么稀，这么的薄，它比较厚一点，而且香气有点烟熏的感觉。
Okay, so Louis just told me that this particular restaurant, their sauce is much more thicker and it's not like watery, so it's very thick. It's got more robust, and the pork it's more smoky.就是熏的那
什么，
这是 really good， 很好吃。
对，很好吃，这间真的很特别。
它里面好像有放什么自己的那个 spice， 对不对？
红葱头，可是它的香料也可能不太一样。对，胡椒粉也有。胡椒粉，胡椒香也蛮有。
All right, this is so good. 我真的要吃了。
对，
好吃。
这间很好吃。
Usually you can't bring.When you go to a massage place, you can't bring outside food, 对不对？平常不能带外食进来。
对。
The manager here is very, very sweet. They know we're going to do a live stream, so they let us do it today. 因为今天他们在我们做直播嘛， so they let us do it. Thank you, 不老松。Okay, so, if you have any questions, guys, definitely don't hesitate to type and ask us, okay? 如果想要问问题，那个我想要发问的，我们这个时段呢，我知道很多人还在工作，或者是要睡觉，国外的朋友都在睡觉。I know this is the time when people go to bed, and but they do watch it later. So it's thank you everybody for supporting. 谢谢大家的 support. So I'm gonna eat one more because when it comes to food, I just eat. I don't even talk anymore. 那你这样子，你有没有什么想法？你已经有这样子的粉丝了， 再来的下一步是什么？ Have you any thoughts like？
下一步嘛，我觉得就是还是会继续做肉燥饭这一块，不会因为我粉丝多，然后就经营的方向而改变，并不会，因为我就是从肉燥饭做上来，就算有遇到疫情，
嗯、
店家都没有内用，我疫情后我还是回来肉燥这一块，因为疫情的时候大家都接外带啊，
嗯、
就是外送盒、餐盒，
对，
哦，一直出来，但是我也是有接这些业配，但是疫情结束后我就推掉这些餐盒，我还是以肉燥饭为主。
Oh my god, this is amazing. Okay, 好，我跟大家分享一下。So, Louis just said because of his fan base being almost 17,000, he's now getting asked to work with restaurants or companies. And during the pandemic, Taiwan, we were very lucky. 我们在台湾真的很幸运。Our Taiwan was very lucky. We had what we call a pseudo lockdown, 就是我们自己的。的那个
自我防护，
对 ，so we did a lot of what we call stay home takeout orders, and thanks to our mayor 陈其迈市长 ，our mayor he was one of the lead people during 2019, he was one of the lead person who handled the whole situation for Taiwan to keep us all safe. So I love my mayor, you know, 我觉得公司很棒。So when he got asked to do Yepei means that he's getting paid for people to ask him to come promote. He just said after the pseudo lockdown, now that we're out and about, he turned them down so he can go back and keep his page the same, eating 肉燥饭, right? Why? 为什么？
因为不想让追踪我的粉丝有觉得好像。当初就是因为我吃肉燥饭才追踪我，那我如果改变方向或是换了不同的食物，
嗯哼，
就他们就不是他们想要的，就初衷吧。
初衷哦、oh, ，I love that. So he says because his followers love him for what he does with 肉燥饭、
嗯、
so for him he wants to stay true for what he was starting for this page. That's why he wants to make sure that his fans knows that. 那如果这样讲的话。我要想清楚这个问题要怎么问你，因为我的头脑是想英文。My head is thinking English. Now I'm trying to like translate. Now trying to translate in Chinese. 如果是这样子的话，那有一些现在我看到你的 page 有一些业配的，为什么那些业配不是其他的业配？
为什么那些业配是其他的业配？
就是说你所以有跟你现在你在做的业配、
我还是会接业配的原因是，我可能。会想要吃这个这样东西，
okay.
我才会接。
所以你 ，OK， so you see on，
并不会因为想要多赚，
嗯哼，
想要多赚一点，或是想要，
我懂你的意思 ，I understand。好，
而且接的东西不会太，很少会团购啊这种，就找不到店面，很少会找，就是一定会找到店面这种东西，我不会去接宅配或团购这种
，OK，
很少。
好。Let me explain to our English viewers. So what he said, because I asked him, if you're not getting, if you're not working, collaborating with people, then why are there still other pays? Why you choose this particular pay and jobs instead of the other one? He says it all depends on what he wants to eat. If he feels like he wants to eat that, 你想吃 then he'll go.
自己想吃才会。
It's for because he wants to eat.
而且是可以接受的味道，才会写。
and the taste that he can accept, so he'll take it. But he says he doesn't do group ordering or any kind of like sales like that. That's not how he feels, what he wants to do. 好，那因为我为什么会问到这个问题，是因为 I ask him this question because there are a lot of people, especially traditional people, who wants to cross over and do influencer jobs and trying to promote themselves. I'm sure.What he just said now is not what you expected for the tips. 我刚才说就是说，很多人现在想转型，往那个这种 influencer， 对对对、
嗯，
但是人家都一直想要有那个达到那个分数，你懂吗？那个，但结果你不是，你只是好玩热爱而已，你让自己走到这里。 那我今天我知道我的观众会看的都会有想要往这方向，你有没有什么你可以跟他们分享的 tips? Is there any tips you can share with everybody that you think that during the process 你怎么去，还有你说有人帮你啊，就是，
对，很多其实遇到很多贵人，那就是台湾有句什么简单的事情重复做，那你就是赢家。
OK，
那重复的事情用心做就是专家之类。
好，你不要，我也是这个 I love this
这句话真的，我真的觉得蛮受用的。
你有感受到，对不对？好，对，你再讲慢一点。 The Chinese is too fast for me。
简单的事情重复做。
OK， so once the expert had actually shared with him and said what is simple keep doing it, doing the same thing whatever that's simple keep doing it, okay?
那你就是会赢家。
And then when you keep doing itYou will become the winner. So he did not overthink, oh, I need this and do that. He just stick with what he wanted to do. That was 肉燥饭。
对，
right?
那人家说后面的那句我觉得也很厉害，就是他重复的事情你用心做，那你就是专家。
Okay, so things that you do repeatedly, it's from the heart. 用心做 use your heart with the heart and do it.Then when you do it with your heart repeatedly, you become the winner.
别人就会，
这很深奥啊，
别人就会
really deep.
看得见，
yeah.
看到你。而且因为现在部落格太多了，
yeah,
你没有一个特色，
bloggers, yes.
你没有个特色，人家是不会想要追踪你。我觉得。
好 ，He says from his experience.
个人特色要很明显。
You have to have a personal style or things that you want to do. There's too many bloggers out there and influencers. For people to follow you, you have to have your own target.Special, unique things about you. 那是不是这样的？我的粉丝好哈，都很慢慢的慢。
对对对，因为 IG 也是，它是白面是图片，它不像 FB 都是文字。那 FB 白面是图片的话，你图片如果够一致，那人家就会吸引别人看。我觉得
你如果看我东西，我因为我做很多东西，我很懒惰，轻易就全部翻一下。I am different. Like me, my journey has been like I do a lot of different.
我会刻意排版。
Oh, really?
对，我刻意排版。
My page is just like a big old like this. It just I do a lot of things. He says he would actually use his thoughts to think about how he wants to post things. 哎，这个也是很好的 tip. That's a great tip, everybody. You have to calculatively, like smart, to see how you want to post. 哎，这不错啊！你今天分享很多 tips 哎。
对。
真的，还有最后一招，你觉得 one last tip you can offer？
最后一招。
对。
多互动吧，我觉得跟粉丝多互动，你留言板或是跟别人，你的追踪你的粉丝多互动，也是一个很好的。
啊，如果没有人留言，怎么多互动？
你就去主动啊。如果人家不来，你就主动一点，主动去跟别人互动。
是在 post 上面，还是私下跟人家互动？
没有，在人家的发文版面里面，文章里面去跟
别人的 page 啊。
对，别人发的文章，你可以去说哦，比如说你觉得这间店是你喜欢的，你也或是你有去过，你会觉得说跟他讲说下面留言，跟他说哦这间店不错之类的，就是多去互动。
哦、oh, ，OK，
IG 是很，他会算那个互动。
Oh, I didn't know that.
对，他就会演算，跟他互动，他就会跳出来，会比较早跳出来。
Okay.
懂那个意思？
我懂意思。Yes. Oh. Okay. So guys, I think this is a great golden tips for everybody who is managing their Instagram account. Louis just said, 他刚说you need to be very actively social with people on post, meaning not your own post.But when you see something or somewhere you've been, you want to comment and say, I like this place, I've been in this place, 就是跟大家互动。So because the way that Instagram algorithm is that when you comment, it comes up and it shows up and people are going to see more. You're going to get seen more.
对，不管是文章限动，比如说我跟 Cindy， 我前几天不是跟一直聊天，
对，
那 Cindy 的限动啊，文章都会很快就跳出来。
但是我们是在
视讯啊，
对啊 ，DM
也是会，私底下的聊天、IG 也会，因为跟他常互动，那限动跟文章都会先跳出来。
哦、OK， 好，这个一定要跟大家用英文分享。What he said because of this particular live stream show, we've been chatting a lot, but more on the private messaging, like the DM. So he said the way the algorithm works, just because we are talking a lot, my page now comes up very fast and first for Lewis to see. So 如果你有按的话 if you like, your fans can see it.
或是你很你停留在他的文章，停留在他的限动很久，那他之后他发的限动，发的文章，他也会，因为你根本你互动，他等于是他会演算那个时间点。所以他也会先跳出来，好像 听说是
真的。He said he also heard that. Let's say
我发现也是会真的会来。
He tried it out. Someone told him this, and he tried it out. If you stay on someone's post for a longer duration, that means if you watch their videos or just see their post, it would also pop out for you, for people to see your post. So it's like we're all 其实就大家都连接在一起。
对
，everyone's linked together. So.
就会增加粉丝，也会增加比较快一点。
So you will have people follow you more, and you're gonna meaning that you'll gain more fan base. That's great. So, 哎，我今天我时间控制得很好。Today I'm great at timing. This is so great. So, for the new 单元，这新单元 because it's all English, kind of all English with Lewis is both, which is still fun. I'm gonna start asking all my guests.7 questions, okay?、每一集我的特别来宾我都会问七个问题 I'm asking 7 questions. And I find these 7 questions that it's very important in our lives right now for what we are going through. Because I like my show to be very positive. 我现在从你今天是你是第一位哦、He's my first, okay? 我都会问一样的七个问题。每一个特别来宾我都会问七个问题。那我觉得这七个问题呢对我们现在更何况在疫情 because of, you know, where coronavirus started and now all the variants coming, I find it very important that these 7 questions to me, and then at the end, I'll explain to everybody what it means. 我问这七个问题其实它有重点的。那我问完之后我再跟你讲我的点是在哪里好不好
okay.
OK, 好。那第一个问题哦 first question, what's happiness to you? 第一个问题是说开心喜悦对你是什么？
当下吧。如果把握，我觉得把握当下比较重要，因为你不能去改变
你的过去，
过去也不能预知未来。
那
把握当下的快乐事件
That's good.
很重要。
好，他说呢，Lewis 说呢，他说 ，The question I asked, he said, living the moment. 古志文 ，Thanks for watching. Hi.Thanks for coming up. 第一个发文的 yay! So Lewis said, live for the moment because we can't fix what's already happened in the past and we cannot predict the future. So his happiness is living and experiencing fully of the moment. 很棒太棒了所以你看第一个就这么棒 All right, number two question. What change would you like to see of the world? 有什么改变你想看到
世界对，改变不会想怎么改变，但是可以
希望
可以让世界看到我想让我希望让别人看到台湾的食物之类的，
okay.
是高雄，然后发让高雄让大家知道高雄的好，
很棒啊，
对
我好。When I ask him that question, number two question, Lewis says he doesn't really want to change anything, but he would like for people in the world to see Taiwan and also mostly Kaohsiung. And 我要跟你透露一件事，你不知道这件事情，你知道吗？美国的那个纽约时报 New York Times， 2021年我们台湾是51个城市里被选上是必须要来的城市。
来的旅游。
对，城市。Lewis didn't know this, so I'm gonna share this with everybody. Through the New York Times, 2021 must go visit places. There were 51 places. Kaohsiung City made it. 我们的都是 make it.
高雄。
对。And so, 刚刚我也跟那个 Lewis 稍微聊because I work a lot. I spoke to him earlier when I was getting my foot massage. Because I work all the time, I'm trying to also...find and understand and search my roots. 我现在在寻找我的根，也想了解我的高雄市。So we talked about like since he does more Instagram posts, 他都在做文章。He's gonna take me to places that let me explore 高雄 through a local. 他要当我的导游 ，He's gonna be my tour guide. Yeah, and 然后他我们有聊，就是说，I will do the video of the places that we go, but mainly it's gonna be English because a lot of my followers, 我的粉丝都是在国外 ，They wanna see this beautiful city that I'm living right now. 他们想知道我住的这个高雄是怎么样。所以我们刚才有稍微聊了 ，We actually talked about it, and hopefully we can get it work because he's busy, I'm busy. Okay, 但是蛮期待的 ，very excited.
我也蛮期待。
How, number three, if you could change one thing about your life, what would it be and why? 问题，如果你可以改变一件事在你人生里，你会是想是什么，然后为什么？
改变哦。其实我没有太多的。
哎，那你很好啊，对，没有也没关系啊。
改变。
所以你很开心啊，我觉得你蛮开心的。
食欲可以大一点，胃可以大一点。
为什么你想多吃吗？
多吃肉燥饭。有时候，对啊。
你说有时候怎么样？
有时候可能吃太可能吃不了那么多，但是想要再吃多一点。
你真是吃客哎、欸！你真是吃客哎、欸！
对啊，可以吃更多食物。
He's an eater. He's like me. 但是我是不行，我吃要减肥。I gotta get on a diet if I eat. But he says if there's one thing he can change, he was wishing for a bigger stomach so he can eat more 肉燥饭 mince pork, right? Because sometimes when he goes, it's so good, but there's so many different things he wants to eat, he can't eat at all. That's cute, and that's why. Okay. So kind of true. He sticks true to his saying. 真的是就是跟当就是一直讲肉燥饭。
我觉得我现在这个状况是对我是蛮舒服、比较舒服，不会有太多的压力。
欸、我自己最近做自己的东西，我也是有感觉，就是说我现在的
做的事情，
对我现在最开心是什么？你知道，心灵上的安静、宁静。我只能我做的任何事情，就像我的直播，我没有特别一定要在哪一天做，我只想做的时候我才做。
对，这样就比较
我就比较开心较，然后不在乎人家说什么怎么样，点阅率怎么样，我都不在乎。我以前在乎、
哦、我以前也很在乎粉丝数，但是破万之后我就
你给我破万了，人家我还在
我说就是到一个目标、
yeah.
就压力就没那么大。
I understand
以前我想要改变，一直想要改变自己的文章，改变我的方式，写文的方式啊，拍照的角度。但现在
就是心想怎么就是
现在您不用改变、yeah.
Okay, so Louis just said that I told him my happiness is inner peace. And he said before he will worry also about his fan base, what he should change. And he also got to a place where he was like, I don't worry about it anymore. It's more important if you enjoy what you're doing. I agree with that. 很好，来，第四个 ,fourth question, favorite sound. 你最爱的声音是什么？
最爱的声音吗？
嗯
哼。嗯。心声吗？
什么是心声？你讲的什么是心声？
你是说
心声是什么意思？
心里的声音吗？
哦，也可以啊，那个也可以啊。你会
对，
就是你听，你觉得说你 go inside， 你可以听到自己心里的声音，就是对自己的直觉，不要去
对，
你是
不要对。我觉得自己想要做什么，
哎、这很深奥、啊。对，
自己不要去受到别人的影响。
你几岁？他三十岁了，对不对？其实我
三十岁超多。
It's like he's young and he's telling me like deep because the inner sound of my heart. 他这样讲, I asked him favorite sound. He goes inner sound. You know what I was thinking? For me, I was like the sound of the waves, the beach. 我是海浪声，那是真的让我很浪。
哦，可能鸟叫声、丛林。
对，就是 like I'm thinking simple like oh the sound of the waves, ocean. He's going deep. The inner sound, 我的心灵的声音，太棒了。OK, 好，没问题。然后呢 ，Number five, favorite color
颜色，蓝色。
Really， 蓝色的人 ，You're blue？
对，我其实蛮有时候会选蓝色，原因我觉得是舒服，因为它是可能海浪吧，或是天空，
就对你来讲也是蓝色。OK，
对啊，所以去海边走也是
yeah,
都是蓝色，
真的有
蓝色真的很不错。
His favorite color is blue. To him, blue.He can relate to like the sky, the ocean. So when he thinks about blue, he sometimes goes to the beach and walks around Kaohsiung. There's 高雄 is by the mountains, by the water. You can have both. 我们有山有海，什么都有。So, okay, cool. 来 ，Number six, favorite time of the day. 一天里面的时间，你最喜欢的时段是什么？在哪个时段？有没有？你工作很久 ，He works 12 hours.
工应该是正餐时间。午餐跟晚餐，11点到一点，
五
点到七点，
你这个吃真的很适合你。
对
，Okay, so his work profession is they have to work long hours, which is 12 hours. His shifts are 12 hours. That's standard hours in Taiwan. But in between, he has his breaks. 你有你的 breaks, 就是他的休息时间 and it's his eating hours. So I just ask him, what's your favorite time? He goes.During eating hours, because he can eat and enjoy all the good foods he loves. And it's very cute. All right, 最后一个 question, last question. What would be... Okay, if you had a day, 因为你现在都是长时间工作, like he's got long hours of work. If you can have a perfect day, 完美的一天, what would that be? What's your perfect day? 你的完美的一天会是什么?
会是什么?当然是什么事情都不要做，放空，放空一整天。
放空一整天、啊、那你的放空一整天是会刷手机吗？还是
追剧吧？可能追个剧，韩、
okay.
剧，或是对啊，滑个手机，发文章，我也觉得
那个对你还 OK。
对，改图吧，改图也是觉得我觉得还 OK， 都还蛮轻松。
哇、wow. 欸，那不错哎、欸。
因为那个早饭不用修太多图。
So I asked him his perfect day. Louis said it would be completely just go blank. But even after going blank, he loves what he does. So it's like watch TV series, 追剧 TV series,、yeah. or even just go on to fix the pictures. And he just made a joke. That's why I laughed. He says 做造饭 doesn't take a lot to make it look pretty. And sometimes, and what was the other thing you said? 另外一个你说什么？你还喜欢做什么？你说。追剧，然后修图，
打文章吗？
然后 just like posting or like just go on Instagram.
文章一定要发
，Yeah，
对。
So that's why
固定发文。
对，那个不是工作。哎，说你真的很爱你在做这个不是工作，真的是热爱。
比较
do this for love，
比较轻松。
For passion。
对啊，工作因为工作要按很累。
Yeah, it's tiring. For it's like his profession every day. He's you know he's got a lot of.He has to use a lot of strength, but importantly, 这个我要跟大家分享 He was telling me earlier that because of his 肉燥饭 he gained a lot of like clients here. 他因为有肉燥饭的关系，他的客户都是帮我他的肉燥饭来的，好厉害哦！
对，很多粉丝来按摩。
That's great. And 他们这样子，他们真的很支持你。
对对啊，对我生意还是会比较好一点。
Yeah, very supportive.
多少有影响。
Yeah, 那今天 we chose this place because this is where he's at full time now. And I really, I came in here, I really love the way this place feels. Very peaceful, 非常宁静，我很喜欢这里的感觉。然后我觉得你们的这个叫主管，你主管人很好，真的让我们有机会，给我有机会来用我的方式给我们很轻松的做直播。I thank you, 布老松左营店的主管 thank you so much.He really expanded the rules a bit for us to be able to sit here live stream. I even brought my own, he bought this rural fan for me. But I forgot to mention, guys, when you come for massage, after your massage, they give you a full meal. 他们送你一餐对不对 And the full meal, 我刚才看那个 menu, 好像就是有那个就是跟有中药配的、
oh,
对不对
yeah.
So this place is very herbal.Base. So a lot of the food that they give you has special ingredients that will help your body after the massage. You might need these nutrients to come in. 对，就是要补充你的
能量。
对啊，就是我都有 research. I'm the kind of person that does things and research. 我会去，就是我很好学啦。看不出来，但是我是那种很爱读书的。I don't look it, but I used to be a nerd. 我以前年轻时候，人家就是所谓就是英文讲 nerd 就是书呆子， oh, 你知道吗？你眼睛借我一下，你看 ，I had makeup on today, but when I was growing up, 我年轻的时候 when I was growing up, guys, I looked like this. And then my hair It's always 我在大高中的时候 in high school, this is me, okay? With no makeup, 都没有那个什么，都没有那个
整理
了。不是啊，就是没有那个化妆，
哦、化妆
no makeup。然后 I'm always in sweatpants 跟 sweatshirt, 我都是穿那个什么运动服跟运动裤。
哦、没有
OK, 那高中的时候 ，even hot guys will look at me and go, "No, Cindy, if you and I got dressed up for a dance before." 我以前高中学校的舞会哦。穿得很漂亮，对不对？你知道我们学校就是外国就是橄榄球队的队长，对不对 ？Football, our football captain was like, Cindy, if you dress more like that, I might ask you out on a date. 他跟我说 ，Cindy， 如果平常多穿这样子，我可能会考虑跟你约会，对不对？我呛下，我呛下回去说，谁要跟你约会啊？我就说 ，Who wants to go out on a date with me？ 对不对？他如果不喜欢我是素颜，那就不要 ，right？I said, if he doesn't like me for who I am, then there's no need to waste anybody's time. 好啊，讲到这里，还是要非常谢谢 Louis 今天抽空跟我，让我有机会跟你做直播访问。I'm very happy that he took out his busy schedule for me to be able to interview him. And then give us a little more time. I really enjoy being with him. Like, 我很开心跟他可以在一起。His wife is a very beautiful girl. 你外父英文名字，你外父叫什么名字？他有英文名字吗？你的老婆？
Anne
就是
Anne
吗？
对，
他叫水。OK, Anne is also another influencer. So one of these days, she's a manicurist, pedicurist. And one of these days, I'll find a time to interview her because they're really cute together. They've been together for a while, and it's for me.During this time in my life to see somebody together 这么久没有这么相爱的话真的很难得 He's a good kid He's a good guy He's a good guy So when we go out and about 我们去 explore 高雄 When we explore 高雄 He's gonna show me around We'll do video She'll come along sometimes Because there's like I ask him so, Can you take me where 年轻人 like young people go date in 高雄 我说带我去看年轻人约会在高雄是实在哪里？我很好奇 ，so I wanted to see. So we're gonna do a lot of fun.
期待一下。
Yeah, I'm excited. So before we go, 这个我跟你讲一下。I don't know if anybody ever seen rainbow card 彩虹卡 ，OK？、嗯、彩虹卡呢？这个很特别、哦、我等一下跟你讲，这个很，因为我的粉丝很喜欢看我后面用彩虹卡。我刚才问这七个问题，其实。问题很听起来觉得很简单、嗯、但是我其实希望跟大家、去诠释就是说其实我们大家不一样的背景不一样的文化然后生长也不一样的话不管全世界的人其实我们大家想的都是一样的啦、嗯、你今天的个感觉有可能我们的观众在看、嗯、人家说哎，从国外看到说哎，我跟 Louis 想要的东西是一样的、嗯、我其实也想跟我们的观众说其实世界没那么大我们大家，我们都是地球的孩子、oh. ，right？ 我们大家就是心连心的、mm. ，so that's why I ask these questions、oh.。我的初步是这样子，所、oh. 以我先用英文解释一下。The seven questions I asked Louis was being an educator， 因为我是教育者嘛。Mm. Being an educator， I care about how we all work as a whole。You know， I call ourselves the children of the earth。We are all part of this universe。Even though we may all have different backgrounds and upbringings and experiences in life, but the questions I ask, sometimes someone, a fan from another country will go, hey, he's very similar to me. So the point is, 我刚才有解释的, the point is, we're all the same and we're all earthling children. 我们都是地球的孩子啦, all right? 所以呢,彩虹卡, okay, 这个彩虹很酷哦。你就是反正你看你感觉怎么样啊就抽一张你要帮我们大家抽这个礼拜我们要跟着这张彩虹卡都是正面的 So rainbow card is all positive I want him to help us pick a rainbow card And the message in the rainbow card would be a thing like a test 不要讲 test A homework that we can all do for ourselves this week 我希望彩虹卡抽出来的里面的那个讯息呢是我们大家这个礼拜的功课、oh. ，OK？
随便抽吗？
对，你随便抽就好。
就随便拿一张。
对，
这也太多张。
很多哎、欸，它里面好300多张。That's like 300。
每天都不一样。
然后超绿色的、嗯、哦。 你看有没有跟你刚才讲的都很一样？你听到
？Okay.
So this is his card. Let me pull it out first. Okay, this is his card. And 那个 beams. Thank you. Okay. So let's see. His card says, "I love myself and enjoy being a great and divine expression of life." 我爱自己，并且喜欢以伟大神圣的方式来过日子。
是可
以。哎，这很恐怖，对不对？
很准呢。
对，我们今天讲的。我为什么你知道我的粉丝喜欢看我的彩虹？
这很准哎，好特别哦，
对不对？
还是每一张都一样？
没有啦 He asked if all the same. I go, no, it's different. So guess what? What would I think is very special today? He picked out a card that is everything we talked about today. 今天全部讲的就这一张卡，那表示我觉得啦，宇宙在跟我们讲 ，the universe is telling us, Louis, you're on the right path.我觉得宇宙在跟你说、oh. 你走的你现在走的方向是对 的，所以就不要改变
是、okay.
就是不要忘记初衷 Remember、yeah. your basic passion what it was about 那我们大家如果做不到的我们可以学习 Louis We can all learn from Louis to go back to our passion our very beginning our simple love for our lives and respect and all 那今天呢就在这里 finish
okay,
and
谢谢
thank you Louis again
谢谢
我们改天在 YouTube 跟 Instagram 再跟大家见面哦
okay, bye
bye, bye, bye.